According to my calculations, COVID spelled backwards is defuck. So what the fuck is going on? I didn't swear, YouTube. I said COVID backwards.
What the heck am I going to think? What the heck is going on?
All right, so I just wanted to give you guys an update Friday video on what's going on. Brooke did not get her car on Wednesday, like I posted in that video. We were hoping, crossing our fingers, to get it on Wednesday, but we were unable to, and then we were supposed to get it on Thursday, so today, but we were unable to do that. The guy was not in, he wasn't working today. Now we're supposed to get it tomorrow, Friday, so I'm going to alleviate the stress of making a video. Hopefully I used that word correctly. I'm gonna alleviate the stress of that by creating this video on Thursday night. It is about, hey Siri, what time is it? I'm gonna create the video now so you guys definitely have a video for tomorrow. I don't want to stress about that. I don't want to be running around all morning and all evening and then having the stress about that. So I'm creating the video today, and it's not gonna be a workout. However, it's gonna be an update on what's going on. And it's actually funny, because by update I meant on this thing. That was such a loud noise, I did not know what that could have been. But then I looked behind the box and it's two batteries, so it's fine. All right, so this is going to be a little bit of a review on this 27-inch Mac iMac that I bought in replace of the Mercury 21.5-inch iMac. It's a late 2011 iMac. It doesn't have the best specs. It lasted 9 days, so I wasn't even able to really test it out for even 30 days. They have a, I think, 2-day, 3-day money-back guarantee policy. So the difference is, if you buy from Amazon, which I did for the 27-inch iMac, you get a 30-day. Plus, if you wanted to purchase a warranty, you can. It's all included, and I'm not trying to throw shade or anything on Mercury. Instead of going to Mercury for electronic device or something that you're gonna plan on using every single day, you're gonna rely on, Amazon certified refurbished. This right here, truly amazing, truly remarkable. You get I believe it's a 30-day money-back guarantee from Amazon. Alongside of that, you're able to purchase Apple Care directly from Amazon too. And that's, I believe it's up to, it's either 2 or 3 years. So if you're looking to buy a very expensive computer, granted it was only $200, but if you're looking to buy a computer that you're gonna use for extensive editing, my recommendation is just spend more for more reliability. You're gonna get what you pay for. I paid $200 that lasted 9 days. That being said, this 27-inch, it's number one, it's faster. It has 4 gigabytes less of RAM. It is honestly a lifesaver. It came in 2 days. Amazon delivered, if you have Amazon Prime, it comes roughly in 2 days. With everything that's going on in the COVID-19 area, you might be looking at extended delivery times, but ultimately, I think I ordered it Wednesday. I got it, maybe it was Thursday. I think I ordered it Thursday. Yeah, no, I ordered it Thursday and it got here on Saturday. Saturday at like noon. Honestly, it was a lifesaver. I definitely recommend Amazon certified refurbished. Amazon certified renewed. The cool part about a 27-inch iMac is typically you would be able to upgrade the inside components of that computer, and you won't void any sort of warranty on it. So that's really cool. This, did I mention it's 27 inches? It's a 5K Retina display, which just amplifies, number one, editing. On anything really less, it's, well, maybe not a 4K, but it's like the text on the screen is a little, obviously comparatively, it's a little blurry compared to the 5K Retina. So you're gonna get a lot less strain on your eyes if you use it for a long period of time. The processor might be a little downgraded. It's a 3.2 gigahertz Intel Core i5. It has 16 gigabytes of DDR3 RAM. It has a 1 terabyte hard drive. And honestly, all right, so I realized I didn't give you guys a definitive answer on whether or not I recommend buying from Amazon. Personally, I do. I really think that you'd be way better off, a million times better off, buying from Amazon as opposed to a third party seller like Mercury. By no means am I saying go out and spend $2 million on iMacs from Amazon. You are at risk no matter what, unless you buy completely new. Amazon just has a lot less risk than other sellers. So that's my take on it. Now, I've always wanted to say this, back to your scheduled broadcast, except it's not a scheduled broadcast because it's different than, okay, bye. So our food just got here. I want to eat it. I don't think I'm ready to actually eat it on cam yet. So that's where I'm going to leave off. If you're looking to buy something online, something expensive, something that you're going to rely on for a while, like a computer, gaming system, TV, whatever the case is, go to Amazon and do it on their Amazon Renewed page. It's number one, it is certified. It was tested by Amazon themselves. It's going to have a longer warranty. You can purchase an additional warranty and you're going to be all around happier. I mean, I know I am. Granted, it's only been like almost 6 days. I just itched my butt. Thank you all for watching. That is it. I'm sorry that it's not a workout video for you guys today, but I hope that gave you guys a little push and a little update on things. Seriously, thank you guys all for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you liked it. Leave a comment. If you hated it, tell me why. And without further ado, wouldn't it be cool if I could get it right on the camera? Oh. You will never guess what happened. If you guys can see, my onion ring landed on the strap. It's not an onion ring, it's a curly fry. That hit the ceiling.